translate it?
No, I can only translate number two. I don't know number one.
Does anyone know what those words mean from the Magnificat?
I know the first two words. The first word, Magnificat, I think that means, I think it gives the root to magnificent and magnify. So
that's right.
A little clue there.
Yeah, just doth magnify is how you translate it.
Yeah.
Alleluia, that's used as a word of praise in Latin. And I don't know what the rest means.
Very good. Yeah, it's used in Latin.
What's it mean, Sebastian?
Cantate means sing.
Exactly, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Domino, I think it gives the root to dominion.
That's right. And it means to the Lord. So sing to the Lord.
Yes.
And then what do you think about Gloria?
Glory?
Glory, exactly.
Yeah, that's kind of obvious.
And then Semper, anyone know Semper?
No idea.
It's
so
like
the motto of the school I go to is Semper Altius.
Good,
Semper Altius, yeah.
Always.
Always higher.
Always higher. And so, yeah, is Alleluia always. Praise is Hebrew praise always. So it's the way it's Latin. And then the last little one is Anima Mea. Anima is soul, and then Mea is mind, so my soul.
So basically, it means magnify my soul.
My soul magnifies. So
yes.
When we get the subject,
my soul magnifies. I got the subject wrong.
No, that's okay. You had it just in a different place.
So
and then sing to the Lord in glory. Alleluia.
Latin's a very confusing language.
I entirely agree.